Have you ever watched an edit where every cut hits perfectly with the music? Feels incredible, right? Well, in this video, I'm showing you exactly how to make it happen in Premiere Pro, but this is applicable to any other editing software, and it's not as hard as you might think. Let's go. So first thing that we need to do is we need to drag our audio to the timeline itself. And let's just make this a bit bigger, like so, so we can see the audio waves. And I know that the bit starts from somewhere right here, so let's cut this for the sake of this tutorial. And what we need to do is to hear our audio and set the markers. So there's two ways to set the markers. One is on the audio track itself and the one on the sequence. So if everything is deselected and if you press M, it will set a marker on the sequence. And if the audio track is selected and you pressed M, it will create a marker on the audio itself. So I like to create markers on the sequence itself. So let's just remove the markers. So if you want to remove marker on the audio, select the audio and go to markers and click on clear markers. And for the sequence, just deselect everything and go to the markers and click clear markers. So that's it about that part. So let's hear our audio and set our markers. I think that will do. So what we need to do next, let's just zoom in a bit on this. If your marker is somewhat not correct, you can click on it and move the marker to the necessary position. So you can do your adjustments there. And let's go to the clips and let's just drag the first clip and let's align it with the marker. And to make it easier, you need to have the snap in timeline activated so it will snap automatically to the markers, like so. And if you want to start with a specific point in your video, for example, I want to start this one right here, I will click I, so I will create in point, and let's just drag this one here so it will start exactly on this frame. We don't need out points because we're going to cut the end of the clip. So let's just drag a couple of more clips. Let's just cut this right here, delete the unnecessary part, and let's align this to the marker. And if you have audio with your video and you want to drag in only the video portion, just click on this icon right here and drag it like so. So it will drag only the video portion. Let's just remove this. So I'll quickly do the edit. So I think that will do, and let's see what we created so far. So basically, this is it for this tutorial, and you can spice up your edit with zoom in, zoom outs and all that stuff. And if you want to know how to create smooth speed ramps in Premiere Pro, you should watch this video next.